mental illness is certainly not the end of all hope. In our 50 years of history, we have treated many patients who have since recovered and reintegrated into society.
Since 1968, the Singapore Association for Mental Health, or SAMH, has been supporting people with mental health issues and helping them to lead a normal life. SAMH takes a holistic approach towards mental wellness, offering rehabilitation, creative services, and outreach initiatives. SAMH started its journey with the formation of Oasis Club, the first rehabilitation program for people with a psychiatric condition. From a humble beginning, when meetings had to be held at temporary venues, it has now grown into centers that serve many more clients with diverse needs. Services at the centers include occupational therapy to promote community integration, vocational services to equip residents with working skills, and psychological services to maintain psychological well-being. To complement its rehabilitation services, SAMH started counseling at its Insight Center in 1981. SAMH also organized various support groups for clients and caregivers to share their personal experiences, give and receive social and emotional support, and learn from one another. For clients whose condition has stabilized, SAMH set up the Bulkit Gormbud Group Home in 1995 to help them live more independently and reintegrate into the community. In 2006, SAMH started Youth Reach, a program that provides psychosocial support for young people using a family-centered approach. In 2016, SAMH partnered with Mindset Care Limited to set up the Mindset Learning Hub. This center provides work skills qualification training in simulated workplace environments to prepare clients for employment. SAMH offers art therapy under its Creative Services program. This is a platform to promote psychological well-being and mental health recovery using expressive art forms such as visual arts, music, and dance integrated with physical therapy. Such creative services activities are open to caregivers and the public and are available at conveniently located centers. To cater to youths, sports and outdoor activities have recently been added. As clients embark on their journey of recovery and reintegration into the community, they may face difficulties in being understood or accepted. To combat the stigma of mental illness, SAMH conducts regular seminars and workshops in schools and workplaces to educate the public and raise their awareness about mental illness. Together with our partners, SAMH is active in organizing conferences, campaigns, exhibitions, and other events to promote mental wellness. Over the last 50 years, SAMH has touched the lives of many people struggling with mental health issues, as well as their families and loved ones, bringing the hope of recovery and reintegration. We will continue to do so and do more in the years ahead.
Yes, it's possible to recover from mental illness, like physical illness, once you have proper treatment. Help us spread the message. Help us achieve our vision of mental wellness for all.